Just a reminder that some parts of Saltillo are still under a boil water alert. Now, according to the Mississippi Department of Health, these areas on your screen are affected. West Briar on Old 45, including Wesson Heights, Saltillo First Methodist Church, and on County Road 681, continuing north to 599, including the Edgewater subdivision. Mayor Rex Smith hopes the boil water alert for those areas will be lifted by the weekend.